Callaway on 8.
Yeah, go ahead, Cal.
Yeah, hey, I'm not having any more problems out here. I'm inbound just a couple boat lengths from the light here now. So once you guys get underway, if you just want to kind of work that turning basin up a little bit and then kind of work the slip for us, and then we'll see you in there shortly.
Roger that. Leaving the dock right now here. We'll get the slip busted out and then head out in the basin.
Okay, sounds good.
Still on 8,
Cap? Yeah, I'll keep it on 8.
Yeah, where did you start running into the heavy stuff there off of Presqu'île?
Yeah, just, I think we were about 4 or 5 miles out, you know. And, yeah, not even that. She was pretty, packed in there pretty good until I found this, the old frozen track, you know. But I came at that angle from the north there and cut through it. And she was pretty tough until I got about halfway through it.
Yeah, there was some pretty tough stuff out there. I was just wondering how long it would take for it to come back there.
All it took was a little bit of wind to pack her back in again.
Yep.
Yeah, I kind of dogged her all night, you know, to get here at daylight and get the rinsing done. And would have sucked to have gotten stuck there for 4 hours after dogging her all night. Yeah, she's doing pretty good now, so we're just about the light here.
Okay, Cap. See you in the chart.